Hello, I'm this is Akhier Plays Spacestation13, and I'm playing some, Station 13. I tried to just start up, and the game started, but the dang thing didn't want me to actually do it or something, so that was annoying. I was going to be an engineer. Engineer, where are you? Engineer, what's it? Clown, janitor, librarian, chaplain, station engineer.
Attention, enemy communication intercepted.
Okay.
Security level elevated.
So yeah, first thing, hotkey toggle. Very nice to have on because it lets you just use stuff like the velocity controls to move around. And now I'm going to go to engineering, which is where I should have been to start with. See, that's the maintenance. That's probably about where I... Second thought, maybe I want some light before I do that. Yeah, just go to engineering the regular way. I should have started in engineering, but that's beside the point. Nope. I think we're playing Trader Chan, which is Trader and Changeling, so... Yeah. It is what it is. Looks like someone's gone and taken all the hard suits. Understandable, of course. Let's see, what do I need? I need myself some insulated gloves. Better open that up. Let's see, what's in here? Radiation suit. No, I don't really need that. What's in here? Mason scanner, I'll pick that up. Relatively useful. Anything else in here? No, okay. Oh, no, I've got... I think, yes. There's that. And I'll open it up. Grab that, equip it. Grab my extended emergency thing and... Huh. Normally I... Oop. Take that out. Middle click will swap what you have. And I think there's a garbage chute around here somewhere, yeah. Oop, didn't mean to go there. Just place that in there. See, I want myself... Cable coil. Come on. There we go. A crowbar, wire cutters, and an analyzer. Well, actually, no, I don't have anything to play with. Pick it up, throw it in there. Cable coil, pick it up, throw it in there. Ooh, pink, nice. Pick it up, put it in there. Are you sure you can't go there? Yeah, you can't. Maybe it's the specific type of clothing that I'm wearing. I remember being able to... Q... Hazard vest, pick up, equip. Of course I'll have to... Ooh, wait, I didn't have to... Pick up, equip. Equip, equip. Yeah, hazard vest. That's what I wanted. Get that out. Or reverse that. No? Okay. Oh, yep, there we go. So yeah, now my PDA's got the thing set up in it. That can go in there. What else went? Let's see, wrench. I've already got a wrench. Welding tool, crowbar. I've already got most of the stuff that I wanted. Huh. Didn't realize that. I'm still missing something that I want. I'll just get rid of those for now. Huh, interesting. Where would I find it? Is it in this thing? Multi-tool. There we go. Vending a multi-tool. Looks like we got a little bit of lag on the, what's it? This up, get out screwdriver. Actually, no, put it in there. Wait a second, I don't have a hard suit on. That's right. Can't really go out into space. That's annoying. Or at least I don't think I can. I guess I can try. I've got the internals, I just don't have the, Does this have anything specific in it? No, it's just got the, Oop, someone's already here. Turn off the air. Over here, I don't know. You'll notice I see everything around me. That's, you probably noticed I didn't before, that's the optical mason stuff. Pretty nice. Trying to remember. I'm pretty sure there was something around here that had what I want. First of all, PDA, I want to take that, open this up, and enable a flashlight on it. Yeah, that'll do it. Close, equip it again. My suit, toggle sensors. No, okay. Toggle suit sensors. There we go. I'm Hudson. Jay Wright's the captain, I guess. I can't remember where. Currently got one light, but lights stack, and this only gives it a little bit. Is there a light in here? Various things, hazard vest. No, okay. Engineering. Okay. If only I could remember where the other... There's not like there's a map or something I can just pop up. Here's the bar. Probably need the gas. I've got a breath mask. I wonder what the difference between a gas mask and a breath mask is. Kind of found out if the, Oop, nope. Need a hard suit. Where'd I get a hard suit? Okay, that's empty. The only hard suits I know are in engineering, and they were all taken. Mostly because when I started up, I wasn't where I was supposed to be, so yeah. Fun, fun, fun. Yeah, don't want the singularity taking everything. That tends to be unpleasant. Well, I will admit it would be exciting. Oh, cool. Yeah, I need a hard suit before I can actually start working on anything. Ooh, cool. Accelerated start. I wonder. Nah, I don't think I'm anywhere where I can see it. Yes, apparently they want more acid. Yeah, they didn't mean to say that. Singularity's up. Oh well. Won't need the things. Ooh, flashlight. Activate it, put it in my pocket. There we go, now I've got my one thing's light and the flashlight. That's a decent amount of light. You're now out of power. Singular might fall. Damn it, that'll be bad. Examine. Oh, cute. This could be a short round. What's gonna happen? Where's the singularity over there? No one set up the solars. No, it's just being slow about it. I'm going with no. Working. I think it's the, working outside, then. This is kind of boring. Oh, that's a nice little thing. Yeah. Suit, helmet. Entirely useless. Pick up. What's in here? Interesting stuff. Yeah, can you let me into E? Reason.
Confirmed outbreak of level 5 biohazard abroad the station. All personnel must contain the outbreak.
Of course there is. Need the solars up. And no one's telling me how to do, where to find it. It's like I've done it before. Oh well. That's cute. Back up. Okay, time to go replace lights if need be. Hello, Beepski. Well, I just realized there's actually an AI, so I can't just randomly hack stuff being caught. Oh well, it happens. Yeah, I don't even know. Quartermaster. Okay, interesting. What are you? Tracking beacon. Oh, that's no good. Someone raided the oxygen here. Don't know why. This will turn out somewhat boring. I think I'm gonna head over to the bar. Or bar, not this way. Do we even have someone? We don't have anyone here. Yeah, I don't have any industrial welders, I'm sorry. Kinda high and dry right now, don't have much to do. Oh, slamming away. Cute. Oh yeah, let's resort to out of character speak. Hello, doggy. Everybody, this is Ian. Ian is important. I use fire the first time I see something that shootable. Okay, that's not a wall I can walk into. Oswald, who are you? Chief Medical. Oh. I don't have anything in my satchel at this point. It's all in my belt. Huh? I should have just picked janitor. Or chef. There wasn't a chef. Yes, I'm clicking on something. Extremity sensor and multi-tool. Okay, it happened. What kind of door are you? Toxin launch. And I'm hungry. To have alcohol when there's no one who get said alcohol. All right, I'm hungry. Yes, I am, yes, wolf. Really done anything. This is boring. Took the floor out for some reason. Interesting. Oh, is there supposed to be a giant spider in my office? I'm going with no. Don't know how to do repairs. I'm a really crummy engineer. I need to wiki-fi. Well, actually, I'll just head over to the detective's office and see what it's like. Interesting. There we go. Drop it. Tool wrench, tool belt. I have a tool belt. Wrench. Don't have a wrench. I don't have a welding tool. Though I'd really like the better welding tool. I can't remember where you get that though. Was it from in here? Right. Put that in there. What are you? You're an analyzer. Drop you. U-tool. So yeah, that's probably where I need to be. Welding tool. Yes, presumably this will be where I need to hack into. Scanner, because it shows you the wiring. Now let's see, where'd I put my card? There's two wires in a thing that matter. Okay, there's multiple ones that do stuff, but of them, only a few matter. Pulse. Okay, that's the one I wanted. It unlocks the extra stuff. There we go. And upgraded welding tool. Actually going to shift most of my stuff over there. Full make space. Okay, that can have wire in it. As a general statement, wire goes in it. Drop that. Get that again. Open the panel, switch over. Pulse the first one. Potato battery. Don't know if that's any good for anything, but hey, that's hacking. There's also one that makes it so that when someone uses it, it shoots the thing at them, or maybe it just shoots at them, the thing. In general, but you know, whatever. And yeah, hacking's illegal, so don't do it. Nothing's cut or anything, so. There we go. Curious scanner's pretty cool. Oh, cute. Is someone actually in there, or is it just growing weeds? Yeah, okay, I'm not the janitor. I didn't choose that. I'm not the janitor. I can't remember. What's up with that? I don't know. Wait, no, that's not where I want to go. I assume the... That's what the helmet lobby thing is for. Unless, for instance, one is an engineer.
Unidentified life signs detected. Secure any exterior access, including ducting and ventilation.
Why? That's aliens. The aliens, as in from aliens, yes, those aliens. Fuck them aliens. This is a dorm door. Pulse. Okay, now. Pulse. Okay, pause then. Doesn't like me then. I'll just ignore it then. But I need to get in there. That's where I have my, whatever. Maybe it's just that one that's broken. Maybe it's just things in general being broken. Whatever. Oh fuck, I need to check, There we go. Now where was I? I was pulsing the second one. Yeah, control. Okay. Pulse. Yeah, good thing I have gloves on. Okay, pink. Test lights are off. First I'll pulse that, then okay, that's electricity. Orange light, red light's blinking, red light's off, red light is blinking again, so cut that one, put that up there, bend a butcher cleaver, grab said butcher cleaver. Door may or may not close eventually. Head of security, go back to your body. That's metal rods. Can that fit in the dual belt? No. Whatever. can't drag it. Can I pull it? Pull. No? Go back to non-aggressive. Does a cleaver do it? Oh, that's cute. I hurt myself. Oops. Bruised. Well, I'm hungry. I'm gonna go get myself some food. Interesting. I'll get a cup of ramen. Vend me my cup of ramen. And then freeze. Cute. Take me, spider. Cute. Let's head down to engineering. They were planning on getting me a hard suit. I don't think we've got a minor. Or a major, but that's beside the point. Not an analytical position. Huh. Need a hard suit. Can't really do much until they get me that. Better go look around a bit. pushed the thing. Didn't realize it's exactly an option. To the left. Okay, now I have three light sources. That should be good. Hell if I know. Tank on me. I'll have to find a tank. Oswald, Oswald, Oswald. Didn't last game, which isn't concurrent with this series of events, teach you about doing this? Also, I'm moving slower. Do I have enough wire? Wire is slightly important. I should probably eat some more at some point. Oh, that's a fire extinguisher. No, that's... I'm sure I'll come across a... Just a gray jumpsuit, okay. Oop, there we go. And that's the, You up? Currently offline, you're at 17%. Do they have use? Input level up. So not this one. They've got it semi-working at least. Good to know. Let's not step on there. I don't know if it's slippery, but you know. Rather not chance it. I have to go eat. No storage, so this is where I want to be. Close that. What I want is my tool belt where I put... Actually, open that up. What here do I need specifically that I think might fit in the tool belt? Might you fit in the tool belt? No, it does not. Oh well. Do you fit in the tool belt? Oh, I double grabbed it. It's full. Drop it. Drop it. Apparently this is multiple bits of metal. Drop it. Now I'll need wire because I've never done this out failing a bit some wire cutters. O2 on. Select the wire. You just select the thing in front of you, and it'll put that down. If you just select the one here, it'll leave the knot there, so it's like two wires being down. That's inefficient, so you click on the dot, and it'll create a straight wire. This isn't too complicated. It's just mostly getting it so that you're clicking the right places, and I will just complete this wiring because it's the easiest. I'm not gonna say that I'm not going to do it wrong, mind you, and then it's annoying to put it, to pick it up, and then I got lucky there. I clicked it just right so that it was added to the spool I have. Clicking in the right place is something you'll pick up as you play. You'll have to trust me on that. Go. I should have did these on the way down instead of doing them now. Oops. Looks like I'm almost out of the wire anyway. Doesn't mean I can't mess it up. There we go. The color of wire doesn't matter, but I'm sure probably someone will scream at it, "Why aren't you using red wire?" Okay, I'm using red wire now. Happy? They won't be. Next step, curved wire. There. I place down and there's a knot. But you say you didn't want knots. That's correct, I don't. But to do this, curved wire. There we go. If you tried to do just a straight wire, it wouldn't be working because of how the thing works. So basically I'm going to have to be going along and doing this. There's probably a better way of doing it, but this way works, so I'm not going to. It took a while to figure out how to get this up. I'll probably go and check the other solars to make sure they're set up enough. Also, the space. You probably don't want to go out there unless you have something to let you move around. Like a fire extinguisher or objects to throw. There we go. So I can turn the oxygen off. Come here. Auto. There we go. Yep, they're turning. You could do it manual, but what's the point? Put offline. Nope, too far. Minus. Off. Not charging. Maybe it's in the zone where it doesn't get anything. Should be working. Oh well. North, east, almost left my metal bits. Actually, come to think of it, can I just put my metal bits in there? Yes. Oh, good. Have to head there. Oh, good. I was about to head there myself. Okay, so I know where all the solars are now. I must assume that this is the point where it just needs to charge, because the solar panels are moving right. It's on auto, yes. We're not receiving power though, which is weird. Continue on this way. Actually, I should have this open because that's where I have my weapon at. Really, I shouldn't have a weapon at this point, but there were spiders and stuff around and there might be aliens. And I'm kind of just being, let's just have a, let's have a weapon. Kind of sad about this because it'll be somewhat boring to start with. Stuff. Not my problem. Maybe I can find something that needs fixing. Or maybe broken light, I guess. It's always a possibility. Some more wire. No, nothing I need here. Check it. Hopefully it'll work. You need to let them charge up. I think it was like 12%, so should be fine. Actually, you, what do you have in you? You have stuff. I'm gonna grab the wire from you. There we go. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna stop here and get something to eat. It opens. Okay, they just don't like me. I'm gonna... Maybe if I select them without the wire cutter. Such a balanced diet. Chips, ramen, and beef jerky. What else have I? We need some candy, some raisins, some space Twinkies, and cheese honkers. Oop. Full. No point continuing at that point. Moving on. probably go turn on the, well, I'm making my round. Hopefully the other place will be charged up to about 12%, which I think is the number. I'll have to check. It might not be the number. I might be completely wrong, but, that's how life works sometimes. Oh, I should have checked the wiring. Yeah, it's outputting. Good. Wrong thing. Yes, there we go. Don't have to worry about that then. Well, I'll head back and turn on the other one if it's not on at the moment. Should be. I like the T-Ray scanner, that's cool. Wonder if we'll get the Singularity drive up at some point. That'd be interesting. Huh, cigarettes, someone was here. Firefighting equipment. Okay, cool. Well, I haven't had to deal with firefighting. That would be annoying. Check it. Online. It's outputting. It's inputting. So I just gotta go and turn on the last solar array to output. At least I managed to wire one of them. Not complete failure. Good thing I have a hard suit now. No charge. Wired up. Should be working. Obviously, I need to go check and see what I did wrong. Because if the others are working, then obviously they're at least, you know, they might not be completely correct, but they're not wrong. Which is an important thing. Not being wrong. Sure, everyone's happy to hear the singularity's up. Well, it looks just like mine. Don't know why mine's not working. Charging, set to auto. Well then, let's go see what's up. So for those that may concern, this is probably gonna be one giant chunk of a video. Sorry. Auto, yes. Auto. It's set to auto. Wire appears okay. Check out what's up. Probably is the yeah. Yeah, well. I just realized I left the one thing hacked. Oops. Library. I wonder who was in the library. I must remember, it looks like it'd be a good place to, Oh, someone's actually in there. Examine. Oh yeah, we have a botanist. That's good. Looks like I'll have to be away for a bit. I'm gonna go and AFK in the engineering department. Should go to the northeast solar. Turn the output on. Going AFK for a bit. Someone from NG should head to the northeast solar in a little and turn its output put on. There we go. And I'll be going for dinner now, it seems. Okay. Okay. I wonder if anyone remembered to do. Huh. Well, that was more trouble than I thought it would be. Looks like I'm kind of hungry. That's unfortunate. I should go get something to eat. What the? Let her. Not important. Send me some ramen. Apparently I need a bit more food. That door's still open. Good, they have stuff here. Let's see, what do I want? What are the recipes? I don't really know any recipes, actually. That's annoying. Well, there's a vending machine here, so I guess I can go and vend from it. Sold out? How dare you? Thank you. Yeah. Okay, it's not responding right now. So, yeah. I wonder why the pairman breaks someone. I'll be back once it responds. Okay, it's back. What, am I like eating each raisin separately? Let's see, which one do I need to pulse? Number one. Okay. Okay. Actually, no, what I was gonna do was over this way, so I'll continue that way. Wonder why. Maybe it was an AI thing. What? Surgery, maybe. I did say I was gonna go straighten out things, might as well go check that out. You can tell when there isn't a cook around, because all machines have that can. Except I don't know where Arndy is. Someone says bah to my AFKers, and then someone instantly shouts, oh, hey, amazing. I look like I'm doing something. The art of being like an AI. There we go. Cable piece. Pick up. I think there's too many people here. Once I remove something from said belt. Yes. I'll have to learn how to actually repair stuff at some point. Getting fat. Yeah, I ate too much junk food. Offline? Why is it offline? first of all, I'm gonna fix. The unable to pick it up bit. There we go. Then I'll start down here. Come to think of it, can't I? Yes, I can. Interesting. What's that extra little bit of wire? Nothing. Okay, I don't have wire in here.
Meteors have been detected on collision course with the station.
There we go. Well, at least this is easy enough to fix. Go. They can close on their own eventually. You can go in there. Recharging. I wouldn't know. Yes. Auto. Auto. Online.
Hey. Oh, that was weird.
I'm just gonna have to wiki how to fix stuff at some point. It's like, that's basically how I've done everything up until now. I've just been like, okay, I can't do this. Wiki, where are you? Oh, light crap. Not most of ergonomics, words. Failure, yes. Don't know what that is. I have a fever. Well, I guess I can check. Huh, head is numb. I think I'll go to... My god, this thing is huge. What thing? Well, I better go check to see if the one thing. Ah, yes, he's been fixing bump helmets. That's basically what I unlocked his machine for. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore that. Doctor didn't say anything. Make sure the solars are fine. I wonder if we have a head of personnel. I should really turn in that ID. And then I'll go check the one area. And see what I can do. Damn it. Open up here. Yeah. Spiders again. Well, it happens. Northwest solars are good. Huh. That was the microwave's ding. I never find spiders. It's probably because of the cocoon I left. Giant spider. Pull. I wonder what the temperature thing means. I wonder why the door closed. It was open for like ever. has that lab coat. Cool. Oh, the solars and engineering is busted up. Okay. I'll go check the other solar then. I never get there when anything interesting's happening. Yeah, well. I guess it's one way to stay alive. Web. Dang it. Yep. Went wrong way. No time to type. Must run. Spiders in arrival. I wonder if it's just gonna unlock everything. he unlocked it for.
Unidentified life signs detected have been to secure any exterior access, including ducting and ventilation.
Just so you know, what I'm doing is entirely non-space law-y.
Ion storm detected near the station. Please check all AI controlled equipment for errors. The emergency shuttle has been called.
Emergency shuttle was called. There we go. thus, life was good. That was that was cheap. That was not nice. So, That's annoying. Yeah, which object?
The emergency shuttle has docked with the station.
There's a giant spider in this room. Good thing I never went there. Pickaxe. Interesting. Oh, nasty. Seems the singularity's still up, I guess. It said it hit the... Oh, that got hit. Yeah, that would do it. More spider webs. Dead spider. Spider webs. Cocoon's still there. It's still up. It's broken, but it's still up. So yeah, there's that, I guess. There it is. Then I head down here and check on the solar down here. Dang it! That's annoying. So the shuttle left. Ghost is on it. Fine with just leaving. This has been something. I definitely didn't like the traitor, and all of a sudden, like, no. I would have much preferred, just like everyone getting on the ship and leaving. It's like, oh, hey, yeah. Traitor has failed.
You want to put a banging dog on it.
Okay, looks like it's over. Yep. I think that's good enough for now. And of course, apparently my thing just can't handle starting. Oh well.